The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from the Queen City, Charlotte.
These two teams are ready to put it all out there for the WWE Universe.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
And her partner, from Richmond, Virginia, Meg E. James.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
And their opponents, first, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, the United States Women's Champion, Bill.
And the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one. Oh, man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
And her partner, from Dallas, Texas, the WWE Women's Champion, Amber Boone.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah.
We knew this could happen.
Oh, you knew, Cole?
Oh, what an abdominal stretch.
Oh, man, she's really putting the pressure on here.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
Well, you're right. And some of the best matches in the recent past have been tag teams as well.
Life doesn't get any better than this.
Well, we're in Omaha, the heartland of America, where somebody might just get their heart ripped right out of their chest.
What do you believe Charlotte is thinking about? In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
And what a team! You know, I really consider this duo to be one of the top in WWE today.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Bam!
A clubbing blow.
She's starting to stagger a bit. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
I don't disagree. And also, I wouldn't be too concerned right now if I was her. There's still plenty of match to go.
And there's the fisherman suplex.
Here's a cover.
starting to take a beating. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
The switch here to Charlotte. Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Well, she wants this win bad.
We got a tag. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Nice reversal.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Whoa!
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She's clearly not shy about...
Look at the attack here.
Look at this, Cole. She's looking...
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. What an amazing display of resiliency.
Dangerous submission being applied here to the throat.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
And she wills her way out.
Oh, out of nowhere. There's not a diva on the roster that can come back from this.
Her tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
Well, she's certainly in a bad way, but can she come back from it? That's the big question.
Man, at this point, she might want to think about adjusting her game plan on the fly.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. This might be it. And her opponent's in what you call a world of hurt. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. Two. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
This match has taken so much out of her.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
Whoa! And she fights her way out.
You can see the
great counter.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
Hey,
Pink, did you do it here?
This may be it.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
She had that move in her repertoire.
No, oh, wait, nice reversal.
She's starting to stammer here. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
This might just be where we finally see one of these women start to prove her dominance over the other.
Talk about an oversized ego.
Huge.
It's almost as big as yours, but I realize you have to be confident to be successful here in the WWE. But this guy is just being ridiculous.
This might be it.
Oh, there's the kick out, avoiding the loss.
Man, that was close, though. Oh, it doesn't get any closer to three than that. Man, she's making it look easy here. Oh!
Slowly back to her feet.
And there's a tag.
Looking at it here.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out that.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
Great offense by Charlotte. Look out. And Charlotte nails it.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Oh, no. Hard shot now. Nasty landing. Uh-oh. I just kicked
the figure eight.
Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold.
A nice shot by Charlotte. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Where does she get it from? How is she still going? What is keeping Charlotte going right now? She is such a professional. She knows exactly one of the most effective moves in all of WWE.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
Look at her opponent's in such bad shape, she might start screaming for help.
From Charlotte.
She's the best.
That was spectacular. This match just keeps getting better.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
Two.
She wants back in this match in the worst way.
Her chest been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not gonna touch that line with a 10-foot pole. Nice reversal there. Oh, there it is!
It's gotta be hard to rebound from that one. Attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
You can see the pain on her face after that slam.
She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Okay, now she's just showing off. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right, if it works for you, keep it up.
Shut up. What a maneuver.
Oh, wow. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Oh, you're not gonna last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
This match has taken so much. Nowhere to go. I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
Ooh, nice counter.
And it's Charlotte with a wherewithal to get out of the way there.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE. Charlotte with a nice reversal. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Feet.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Uh-oh.
The sacrifice.
Oh, whoa. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One. Two.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Down goes Charlotte.
Oh, no, Charlotte, are you okay? Oh, talk about getting flattened.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh, look at this, Cole. I think she's going for it here.
It's over.
She's able to break out of it. She's on an absolute tear right now.
The results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Avoids the impact there. We're looking at complete domination here. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
What a reversal!
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
She's just showing off. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Off the apron and down to the floor.
Look at her here. She's just reveling in the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
She wants to take this one to the floor.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Keep in mind, this arena floor is very unforgiving, even with the thin layer of padding around the ring.
And she's toast.
You don't see that move every day. She's absorbing some offense here. She's gonna need to find a way to mount an offense here.
When it comes to her finisher, Mago, she's hoping the third time's the charm.
Yeah, she's already gone to her finisher twice. You'd have to think her opponent has it well scattered at this point. Incoming!
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Looking for the win. Man, there's no getting up from that.
What authority. I think the canvas screamed in pain on that one. Quick, someone check the mat.
Boy, she's really got to find a way to get back on her feet.
This is not where she wants to be. At this point, she really needs to think about making a cover table from it out of nowhere. We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
Oh, right on the crown of the skull.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it. She makes the tag. Stay down. Stay down.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Oh, no. Hard shot and a nasty landing.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
One, two, three. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here are your winners, Charlotte and Mick E. James.
Now that's eking out a win.
Oh, she was really on her game here tonight, right from the opening bell.
And before we move on, I think it's worth noting that this crowd is still buzzing over that great deal.